Hey there, I am Aysel and today we get you started with your T-SCAN Hawk 2. In this getting started, we will be teaching you how to set up a T-SCAN Hawk 2. Feel free to pause at any point to follow along. There are also chapter segments if you wish to skip ahead. Let us get started. In the previous film, I showed you what is in the case. Now I will show you how to set up and start using it. The first thing we take out is the laptop. Doing this first, the laptop can already power up while we are setting up the rest. Then we will take the T-SCAN Hawk case. First thing we need, of course, is the scanner itself. Next, the cable with the delivery hub. Now let's plug in the power cable. You see that we have a new technology to power the scanner. This enables us to use one stable connection towards the scanner and allows us fast data throughput. On the scanner side, the cable is already connected to ensure stable connection. The other side, we plug into our delivery hub that connects your sensor, the power supply, and your computer. It also provides you with additional USB-C ports, which you can use to charge your phone or tablet. As mentioned in the previous video, you will find the license dongle in the case as well. This is used to operate common spec and the scanner. Let's plug the dongle in the laptop or delivery hub. All right, all set up. Next thing we need to do is launch the GOM-Inspect software and we are ready to go. We will explain more about the GOM-Inspect software in a different video. If you experience anything different from what you've seen here, or if you have any issues with your T-SCAN Hawk 2, please reach out to us via support at handsonmetrology.com. For more getting started information, please check out our other videos. Thanks for watching and see you next time.